we're touching health today on the show, and we're going to look at specifically the saloon industry. What can go wrong against the saloon? Our doctor what government actually saloon is webateri ku mutindo esobola okuleetera infection gagwe. So leero tugenda kutunula ebintu ebyo and what we can do to help barbers or hair specialists abali abalaba sheno okulongoosa mulimu gwabwe. I'll start randomly asking the barber you go to, what made you go to that particular salon? What attracted you?
Actually, that guy where I go to, that guy is so, it's like he has customer care.
Yes.
Afakunyo wa customer.
Right.
Nechala, if you are his customer, akufakunyo nadala ugenda yunga when he has a lot of people. He has first care about you because you know you're a daily customer. Ata ina sterilizer, machine ya soka na ajilongo sabulunji. Kwegamba, everything is okay with him.
Kambuze, what is your worst saloon experience? The worst saloon experience? No, gamba. This was the worst time I spent in the saloon.
Nakora kemviri, daedako. Na yenga, mviri ezo. Nani tandika butandi, siwezi kola. Uri natika mwebizigo, nivinjo cha.
Retouch?
Retouch. Nivinjo cha tezaja ati ningeda mkwero ni kuna tablets.
Ulinda ko? Zako cha, explain.
Vyanjo cho mwebi mtu muna. Atenye vite zidi, ati nebulia pini nga ya mani. Ningina ni vampa
makeni. Ngo mtuwe kukuruma wabange vili zigani vile kumubi.
Kigamba wana.
You developed wounds.
Some sores in my head. Then ningina mdoya ni vampa tabs.
Wano ya liyafunye wafuna kwa infection wa...
No, it's not infection.
Tuwagala finding out how your health is at stake
when you go to a saloon.
Okay, to do with cuticle, I think I had a problem with that. Okay, before we used to use, you know, these guys as they pass by. Yeah, so you are like, okay, come and help me out. So I had an ingrowing toenail. And normally in Kiganda, they call it kusokora. So I was used to that, then I stopped. But these people had the things they use, the machines are not well sterilized and everything. So I got an infection, and we had actually I had to go for operation at my clinic.
Wow.
Yeah, and they had first to remove the whole knife.
Wow.
When the operation was done times two, that's when I knew. And other people started saying maybe it's cancer, maybe it's what, you know, then they caused the panic and everything. But I was like, dear Lord, please let this be just a minor issue.
Research shows that 70% of saloons in Uganda don't have sterilizing equipment. Is there a time when Wagamba Baba watched in a sterilizer?
Saloon, Mbomchala Wagambi, Enjala, Bakusalo Luala, Nebalusokola, Olumu, Nti, Emibidi Jaffe Sales. Nti olumu omuntu bwabasa olwala bwebaba lufailinga olina direction gyoyina okudda. Nti olumu sel bweba edda clockwise gweno dant clockwise oba ogidamaginga.
Naye tulina okufuna emisomo n'oyiga okwata otya kuba tuli ku bulamu bw'abantu.
Yes.
Wenze nkufailinga olwala n'olugalo bayinza oddutemako.
Okay, nga bikyali awo. How do you know that this is a good saloon?
Saloon ogigenda mutegeera nti nnungi. N'olaba bulabye kumira kwa saloon mutegeera nti
basa ziba zinyirira.
Olio jagenda kusalenga wazanzi nenga sauni yete makana. Habula wina kuwanga experience yo mazengo ugenda huu. Kwa ya ulida yyo kundala, yyo mfuna.
So it's your first time to go into a saloon. How do you know? Because toina mu experience, no nothing. Your first time to go to a saloon, how do you know this is the right saloon?
Chiba chizibu kuchia ukuja jingati mu saloon. Sometimes ulisichiziza ne customer care. Ukusinzira bugenzeyo, uli wakute. Wabanga at least we are going to go to training school ya saloon.
Right.
Maybe we are going to go to the
saloon.
Neto siwa kujiki ya jingira umbu utamla nunga maybe that one is a good saloon. Uyu mtaenzo kutweke na kumasha ni mbani brother wange na hapa materials let me say saloon it.
Muina sende ya kala just kabizye.
Then inakuna kule tingira ne press it nice. No banga at least nenga ati kubu wata demo. You know nothing.
Bane nature la. Yingira saluni osokono na bene tawule ezibeeramu.
That's true.
Ngano nabakulaba ntino saluni ne ekoleja. Bana omuntu omuyonjo. Ne restaurant enyonjo. Ojira wabulabi omanya omanya chigendo kujimiri nti nunji. Niyo mtu akutadeko talo ni kato jitegira ni akabubu akavamu. Sika manyi. Na Saudi, Saudi ya singo kunyirira. Yusele visinga, tainza kubana bitu wade vichafu.
Mwende chobo kwa tisobolo kuja msaruni.
Mwende wa msaruni ya yusele visinga, tufu na uru umu. Uruama ta uloga nukubaga kwa atakulususu. Nitu ino mtu weba teka mubulago naked proof. Kateka kaka naked proof. Oteke kochi ka apron into yote zijja kwata kumala nye bobera no room no kajja kuno no kazza pono chovula mwami agambye ebintu ebichafu byamuta hii sauni yajja kufuna obulwadde room ne situka
room ye ringwa
I think that tali kubulwadde bulwadde chovula
ngenda ne bakusala enviri ngoli ayina amabwa mutwe
ebiguna
no funa ebiguna ngate ebiguna atobadde nabyo mu mutwe
bulwadde chovula na bwitsobola kujama
ze kale tibatera kyogera ko banaba advertise abayogera HIV kubanga ogenda n'otebereza nti omuntu akusaza katinga banaba n'abatambula
pechi wabo
nagenda oba nakusala njyana nayingira munda deep just asika asimula ko spirit yeka naye ne weebuuza nti bagamba HIV akukwata free blood kati akamusayo kutekusobola kusiga muntu AIDS
I'm going to go to the machine. Omuntu he address ayinza okubakola ko yasaze enjala oba ayine ebbwa kuki naawe ku scalp yo oyinako ebbwa okiraba nga ayine ebbwa agenda kunazaamu akunaza akumasaginga tomanya ayinza obubleedinga in the process omuntu akunazaako
amasaginga
n'ebizigo bikwokeza ayine ebbwa kugundi kati osobola omusaayi ogwo gusobola okukola ki
And we'll get later into safety measures in the saloon. If you're just joining us, we're talking about how you can stay safe at your saloon. Balam is a hair specialist. Some of the dangers you can get at the saloon, but also a hint on how you can prevent from getting sick or getting an infection. When we come back, what can we do to put safeguards
in
this saloon?
A salon should be well ventilated so that when a client walks in the salon knows this is a professional salon and the client feels comfortable. When a client comes into your salon can like tell you, I went to such a salon but I was they gave my haircut, but you find when there are some kind of pimple like things around the neck, that is one of the infections. It can be caused by sharing of the machines which are not sterilized. Women hair cell, when the chemical is applied badly, first of all, if I talk about the relaxer, the relaxers, first of all, they are very strong alkaline chemicals. And when you apply it badly, it damages the hair, it irritates the scalp. That's why you have to protect, first of all, the scalp very well with the basing cream. Then another thing is to ensure when you're applying relaxer, you don't overlap. When I talk of overlapping is applying the relaxer to already relaxed hair, and that's what always causes the hair to change color, to lose its moisture because it is being applied poorly. The way we can make salons healthy, both to hairdressers and the customers, is one, providing professional equipment. You should have professional equipment and ensuring that these items which are used are sterilized or they are not infectious to the client. There are some organizations which are coming up like NIBET, that is the National Hairdressing and Beauty Association, something like that. So they are coming out to ensure that things are done professionally in the salon, but to a low extent, other people take in, then others ignore. You can invite people come, attend this, but they don't turn up.
I want the recommendations. Now, yeah, one of the recommendations are the mutufune professional equipment. I want to refer to the Public Health Act. Mm. It requires all salon operators to have a medical certificate of fitness.
Uh-huh.
And business owners must acquire certificates of suitability before they can be granted trading licenses.
Physical fitness.
Obanga
I want to just list for you some of the diseases you can get from a hair salon. One, athletes' foot. There's a disease called warts. If someone who has contagious warts puts their feet or hands in the soaking tub that is not cleaned properly, you contract it. What on a swine flu? You can get it from a spa. Brush.
Twina hot towels between some mass. What or you not take a dito?
Yes.
Dito you know yambako.
I am bako. But of Solano Funes, lice.
Insecure.
One way no Jebagambi, it is very not common, but it the superbug MRSA, methylene resistant, staphylococcus BT.
Psychosis.
Ejo. Ejo, very, very common. Eta, they can actually amputate you and you can die. These are very, very, very bad things that you can get from your salon. Kali, kanoze mchifunye.